Hello everybody, my name is Brahir and welcome back to Europa Universalis 4. So, let's continue. Now, I don't remember exactly where we are. Right, I need another transport over here. We are losing money. Oh, we are buying corruption down. Let's move these ships over here. And I think we can raid. Alright. Let's grab the galleys and start from the top. Is there a quick button for this? I don't know. I would love to take Alicia. That will give me access to up to Brittany over here. Alright, let's build the spy network. Mamalukian rebels. Let's move these troops over here. Yes. What do you mean I can't move them? Oh, hand muffle. I just start paying maintenance, so let's put that down on this. Oh, let's check. Alright, 0%. Truth, Genoa, Venice, Lucca. You're taking in Mamluks again? Alright, we've done our little tour. Let's send the ships over here. Actually, Let's move this stack over here. And the transport. We can move them over there. And here they are. Anything we can do with this? Not ready. Meridians. We can have more mercs, but we're tech 10 and they are tech 10, so let's bring this back. We're gonna offer them access and see if they can help with those rebels. You never know. Now the Mamluks. We could attack them, but I don't know. The Ottomans won't stop on that land. So probably this is Egypt, is part of this. Oh crap. I just hope they don't backstab me. Gain piety or lose piety? Lose piety. Alright. Let's fabricate some claims. Galicia and Cáceres. Oh, they did move. All right. Yep. The Ottomans will take care of them. Let's go back. Let's go through the coast. Fabricate on Balearis. France will join. I need a new friend. Austria, maybe? Maybe it's time to attack Morocco down there. 1551, still 12 years to integrate Naples. Now Denmark. Are you an option? You might be an option. Right, let's keep it like that. Trade dispute with Aragon. Oh, this is Genoa. Ferrara and the Papal State. Let's wait. What is this? All right, Ferrara, Burgundy, Papal State. Of course. We would totally join this. I don't need to pay maintenance right now. So Austria. No, and no, I may have to use that diplo rep guy. All right, let's do this. Let's go and blockade, siege, and do all that stuff. Right, navy tradition. It will go up. Let's fornicate on Palermo. Let's blockade over here. Oh, the Papal States. Oh, love to take Corsica. So let's try to land some troops over there. Next month, I'm hoping. Let's put a leader and go. All right, good. And you are allied to just the Papal States. All right, Austria. Right, we can take Austria and maybe if we push enough we can take Denmark. I think Denmark would be the best option here. Oh, Burgundy is in this. Oh, Burgundy is just a one province. All right. That was not what I was expecting. Now we have more favors, so let's get that trust up, because apparently if you have an ally with a trust of 80 or more, they can no longer rival you, and that is something I want to try to secure. Oh, nearly prestige. That's not a good thing. All right, let's talk business. Alright, first, let's secure. Let me check first. Bohemia, Venice. Alright. So we have Austria now. That's good. I might drop Florence or Tuscany, actually. I might go over the limit at this point. If we can. Tell me your reasons. What can we do? A diplomat would give me 5 points. That still leaves us 4 short. Let's build the things, shipyards. That's a lot of shipyards. How's the missionary? 79. Oh, we need more for this. That's why I'm losing money. I was paying for the service. Alright, 8 points short. What can I do? Proclaim the guarantee? What? Too many relations. Are you kidding me? Let's ask for, and we will offer access with our friends. Oh, we can take up. Let's wait. We're at 10. Yeah, unbalanced research, that's the problem. So, what can I do? This? Damn corruption. We can have 5 more states. All right. You give me claims. Salamanca and Gibraltar. Now Denmark. Still nothing we can do, right? Looks like there's nothing we can do. Right, we have our shipyards built. And now the force limit is, let's wait 1 month. 117. That's a nice number. So rivals, I cannot rival France. I want to rival France. Charrua and someone else. I hate that. Attitudes towards the enemy. Alright, we can do this. Issue strength, tech cost. Let's convert Braganza. Garrison. No. Oh, that's way better. What? Portuguese in Beira? Oh, that's Madeira. All right, let's move all these guys over here. Catholics in Coimbra. Why are there Catholics? Alright, let's start paying. Hardly maintenance. Meanwhile, keep fabricating those claims. Almeria and Murcia. England, you suck. You really, really suck. What is this? Ottomans, doom. Sanity trust. What? Are you kidding me? What? I did not embargo them. All right, let's pay full maintenance. They can't lose 20 prestige. It is at zero. I need them in points. Alright guys, I will take a break, and when we come back, we'll definitely take care of them, and annex Morocco. Yeah, it's time. In fact, well, I have claims on everything. Alright, so thank you for coming. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to subscribe and like the videos. And I hope to see you next time, right? Bye-bye.